Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Respected friends, brothers, today very briefly I want to talk to you about a sunnah of the day of Eid, and that is to perform the Eid prayer in the Eidgah. We find in the hadith of Bukhari and Muslim, narrated by Abu Sa'id Khudri radiallahu an, that the Messenger alayhi salatu salam would perform the Eid prayer in the Eidgah. Allama Aini, the great Hanafi scholar, said that people should endeavor to perform the Eid prayer in the Eidgah. They should only perform the Eid prayer in the masjid out of necessity. Let me bring your attention to a hadith in Tirmidhi, where the Messenger alayhi salatu salam said to Anas radiallahu anhu, Man ahabba sunnati faqad ahabbani, wa man ahabbani kana ma'i fil jannah, aw kama qala. That, O Anas, whoever loves my sunnah has loved me, and whoever loves me shall be with me in paradise. So we hope that through loving this sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, by acting upon it, it shows our love for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and as a result, we shall be with the Messenger alayhi salatu salam in paradise. Let me bring your attention to a point. 10 years ago, when there was no Eidgah, many people passed away before the existence of the Eidgah in battle. So we, in this time, we have the opportunity to take to our graves a good deed which people before us in the last 10 years did not have the chance to take with them to the grave. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enable us to act upon the sunnah. Ameen.
الأحزان فيها الجو مكانة وقت الضيم والونات راح ولا زمانة ما للضيقة والأحزان فيها الجو مكانة وقت الضيم والونات راح ولا زمانة نبض الساعات والبسمات حانوا على النوانة فرحة عيد فيه تزيد وتتفاخر في كيانة وتتفاخر في كيانة.